Emanuele, how can I make my Excel formulas easier to understand?
An easy way is to use defined names. Ranges and cells can be named and later recalled more easily in formulas. Select the range and in the name box, write the name you want, for example, invoice. Confirm with Enter. In Name Manager, you will find the defined names listed. Click on New and you can also create names from here. For example, we can create the name VAT to recall a constant percentage, 22% for Italy. Now we can use the names directly in the formulas. Define names makes formulas easier to read and understand. Once you start, you'll wonder how you ever went on without them.
Follow us for more tips. We are on YouTube, TikTok, Facebook, LinkedIn, Telegram, and Instagram.